It's a song written by a man called Phil Colclough. About the land of my ancestors. Walking all the day by tall towers where falcons build their nests. Silver when they fly, they know the call of freedom in their breasts. Saw black head against the sky with twisted rocks run to the sea. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Drinking all the day in old pubs where fiddlers love to play. Saw one touch the bow, and he played a reel which seemed so grand and gay. We stood on Dingle Beach and cast in wild foam. We found Atlantic bass. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Talking all the day with true friends who try to make you stay. Telling jokes and news and singing songs to pass the time away. We watched the Galway salmon run like silver darting, dancing in the sun. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland. Dreaming in the night, I saw land where no one had to fight. But waking in your dawn, I saw you crying in the morning light. While lying where the falcons fly, they twist and turn all in your air blue sky. Living on your western shore, saw summer sunsets, asked for more. I stood by your Atlantic sea and sang a song for Ireland.